Hey guys, welcome to All Crimes in Red Dead 2, but it's updated because I just figured out a new crime a couple seconds ago, actually. So I'm gonna be doing that one first. I'm not sure if I can do it again because, one guy left. He was on the piano. I had no idea it was a crime. In the scheme. Crap, there's a cop. What happened if I eat these almonds? No. This lady would let me pass to take that, whatever that is. I'm gonna take it. There we go. What? They all left. Is there anything else? Oh yeah, up here. I think there's something up here. Yes, there is. So I take it. And then theft. I had no idea that was a crime in this game. I'm not sure if it's major or anything, but I don't know, I'm gonna have to see it, which one is worse. If I eat almonds, is that a crime if I eat almonds without pain? Okay, so, anyways, next crime is, well, I'll do robbery since we're here. It'll be murder, actually. Is literally everyone dumb? Oh, he's a raider. I'm gonna loot him. Loot. Loot. Oh, crap. Oh, I could rob this register now. What? So, let me get out of here, and then the next crime would be, can I even buy this newspaper? I don't know, I've been having lots of trouble buying a freaking newspaper. Nothing is popping up. Anyways, this one's unarmed assault. Jesus, this person is strong. It Did I, like, glitch the game? No one has reported me for anything. Might take a little while, too. Yeah, get down there. Damn it. Oh, shit. Damn it. He's one tap. Dead. Oh, another person? Are you kidding? It's a lady? What? But yeah, she's gonna probably slap me. Unarmed assault. And then unarmed assault. So. Then next one is murder. Dead. Murder. Murder is a major crime. You could get, you're gonna like get arrested for it. Train robbery is gonna take a while to get in this video. I'm trying to get all crimes. And guys, if there's any crimes I missed, do them in the comment section. Like, put any crimes that I missed. Please, it would help a lot. Then I can make a full video of every single crime in the game. I thought I figured out every single crime, but I actually didn't. There's more. I never thought I would make a part two of this series video of crimes. So, the next one we have is Luton. So, just gonna pat this horse so it gets quiet. And yes, I would do it from the right side. So it would work. God damn it. Moonshine. So that guy's an ass. Said try behaving. And Luton, this person. Hello? Luton. Right. It's minor. Next one we have up is horse theft. No, literally no one saw me there. Horse theft, sir. Crap, there's a cop. Oh yeah, and there's also the secret thing that I'm gonna tell you guys, cause there's. Oh shit. Hang on. Vehicle theft. No horse theft. Is there anyone even here? Yeah, there is. Hello? Alright, since we can't get this one because it's annoying, we're just gonna do robbery. And investigating robbery. I don't know if it's major or not, because I do it a lot, but I only see, like, usually just one witness for it. Anyway, she's gonna tell them, because oh, crap. I could have just did train robbery. I don't want to die because I'll get spawned very far away. It happened before and I didn't like it. Tell me the train is still going to be there so I can do train robbery. Actually, I figured out that train robbery is, I think the worst crime in the game. I'm not sure. I don't know if it is, but I thought kidnapping was. It's worse than murder. I didn't see if it was worse than kidnapping, though. Shit. Anyways, it's gone, so horse theft. Nope, nothing. Alright. Horse theft is hard then. Vehicle theft. Oh crap, that's a cop. Vehicle theft. Just come with me and we'll do this thing all proper like. Oh, you're kidding. Of course that was a cop right there. So how much crimes have we got done already? Like 1, 2, 3, 4, I think. I'm pretty sure I'm like the only one that posted all crimes in this game. I'm not even sure. But literally everyone doesn't post it. I want to be aware of what's illegal in this game or not. Because oh crap, I already did robbery. Horse theft. Come on. Are you kidding? You're joking. Alright. Donkey? Is there such thing as donkey theft? Hang on. Study it. Yes, this is a horse. That's horse theft. Like how they're saying this is a horse, yet it's not. I want to ride it though. It's not a horse, it's a donkey. Arthur Morgan. donkey. I'll have to search up how to ride a donkey in this game. Because I gotta see if that's a crime or not. Donkey theft. Someday I'm gonna figure out what every single crime in this game. There has to be a lot more. Because theft is a crime. I didn't even think that was a crime. What, I had this game for 2 or 3 years, I think. I had no idea that was a crime. Is the donkey still there? No. No, they're over there still. Jesus Christ, why am I still getting witnessed for horse theft? Oh my God, I'm getting witnessed for the same exact crime over and over again. I gotta start doing some better things. Alright, so the next crime is pretty easy to do. Just, I gotta get away from cop though. So, we're gonna go to saloon over here. Just get this. Online, it's so much different. Oh yeah, this is the crime I wanted to. You guys seen this from the other one? Vandalism. Dead. Thank you. Okay. Here we go. I want to see if this is a crime. No, it's probably not. I cannot buy a newspaper from this guy. Why? I can't kick the door down. So, this is the same crime I did already. Assault. This is assault crime. God damn it. Assault, alright. Also, if you tie someone up, that's kidnapping. I just did it. Alright. So, the next one is just called crime. It's very weird. But, I'm gonna do it. Oh yeah, I don't have a fire bottle. But you guys probably saw that from the previous video I did. Anyways, this one's called Disturbing the Peace. What happens if I steal this guy's deer? Cause he's... Can I not? What? So the next crime is called disturbing the, oh shit. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Run. I cannot die. This was a fence before. Aha. Lockbreaker. It's an aeroplane. Want to see if this is a crime when I put this on. One. This is disturbing the peace. This is gonna be a long video. The next crime is called kidnapping. It's called kidnapping. All you do is just tie someone up. And then that's gonna be the video. Kidnapping and so cut free. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. That's all the crimes. They're both supposed to be train robbery. All you do is hijack the train and you should get it.